He is a poor boy. He needs money and food. Weak. Weak. It's unhealthy or not healthy. Look at the boy. Is he strong? No, he is weak. He can't lift the dumbbells. So, he is a weak boy. Here we have general notes. Here we are going to know the difference between tall and long. Let's see tall. It's used to describe vertical length. Look at my hands. Vertical length or height. For example, people. He is a tall man. She is a tall girl. And buildings. This is a tall building.
تقدر تتابع كل دروسك على تطبيق مدرستنا بلس. مدرستنا المستقبل يبدأ الآن.